What's up, Dino Crew, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. We're continuing with The Force Awakens. Where we left off, we had just escaped with Han and Chewie on the Millennium Falcon, and we're heading to the Resistance base. Of course, we're going to get the overview done by LEGO Star Wars. So, without further ado, here we go. Yes, we are now in pursuit of the rebel base. And, yeah, let's hope we can get there. I'm going to head to Takodono first. Visit a good friend of Han's. The flying in this game is just so cool. So effortless. It's just everything about this game is really good. The big open world, Star Wars theming, obviously. And all the characters we can play.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Oz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I love how like they've changed Han Solo's hair to like white now, because obviously he's old, and then obviously in the last game we played he was like brown. Something just a simple touches in this game. Father before me.
I don't like
Santa. Does not like Santa, apparently.
Lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it.
Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Get out of here. The First Order found us. Roll out. Quite cool that he's not trained in the lightsaber, so he can't do a lot of the stuff with it. FN2 119.
Friend of yours? Not exactly. Well, not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Travel to Dakar. Okay. Let's head over to the ship that's going to take us there. FN-219.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new data.
Heading to the Resistance base. Sure, on the Skywalker game that they released, that mission there, they had you coming in as like Poe and like having to take out TIE fighters. Unless it's a later mission that I'm thinking of, potentially. We shall see. We shall see.
Up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the general. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Oh, yeah.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind it. Who are you for me, self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
Hang on. This thing's 4K.
First order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there.
Ooh, we actually get to travel. I wonder if it'll still be like a place you can visit after it just get blown up, or will it just be like nothing there? Just pieces floating around in space.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Ugh! Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have.
The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey.
Well, that is where we're going to be ending this episode. We've managed to find the Resistance base. Rey has clearly got something with the Force, which we know from the movies. But the way they did it in this is very good. Find out in the next episode what they get up to on Starkiller Base. Can the Resistance win? Can we blow up the Starkiller Base and basically destroy the Death Star like they did in the original Star Wars movie? Tune in, guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the bell icon to stay up to date with all the content I create. I'll catch you in the next episode.